The Shell cracker plant in Monaca in Beaver County reports there are 39 cases of COVID-19. Just like most of Pennsylvania, Beaver County is experiencing an increase in COVID cases. And in a statement, the Shell said it believes most of those infected contracted the virus off-site. According to Shell, those workers are self-isolating and will be tested before rejoining the workforce. It also says workers have daily temperature tests, and those who do not pass are tested for COVID at an on-site lab.